Hey guys, I just finished downloading this one. So I was in class and I couldn't actually get into it. So I just went in, checked out a few things. So we're gonna be seeing what is up with this new update. We're gonna be buying the bundles if there isn't. So first up, we're gonna see a new LMG Holger. I don't even know how we have clan wars, optimization, they have increased distance for SMG and ARs. LMG is getting a reduce in distance, range actually to be. And Akimbo is getting mainly, not Fennec, but 50Gs is getting a slight extended fire interval. And we have a sniper nerf. Fuck it. That's it. Snipers, you cannot do a blank scope or something. Okay, that's what, see, weaken the advantages of sniper in close combat. Motteya potrukanga, that means you cannot do quick scopes in close range and you're gonna miss so many shots. That's all. There's not gonna be any aim assist. And as far as this war machine is, every operator is getting a nerf except these. I think Sparrow has I think Tempest might be getting a better. Gravity Spike is getting increased damage. So Gravity Spike is back. We have advanced UAVs and Dragonfire. Optimization. Okay, let's go for BR right now. BR, we are gonna start off with all those special guns and annihilators and stuff. So annihilator nerf 137 to 80, that means your gun is gonna be thrash, bro. 137 means 150 and west. So it might take two shots or something to get a guy down. Now it's gone all the way from 137 to 100 and 280 itself. So more than 50 damage is down, which means nobody's going to be using annihilator anymore. War machine overall damage is down. Center damage, okay, wait. Center damage from 130 to 60, that's less than half. Edge damage 70 to 30. Shit, man, nobody's going to use war machine. Damage done to oneself is decreased. Okay, who needs that? Slightly decreased direct damage hit. Okay. Refitter, Desperado, Mechanic, Hacker. These are all getting a buff while we have everything that we mainly use. Even Trapmaster is getting a... Yeah, Trapmaster has a nerf. Okay. Ninja also has, oh my gosh, these guys fucked up big time, I think. So we're gonna be using all these at a very slow rate. Prop, okay, prop hand, we might do a video on that. Ranked multiplayer, okay, yeah, that's all for the update. So let's go, let's enter the game, let's see what's up. Okay, they have successfully made you install every single thing again. You have to spend all your data on this. If your Wi-Fi, then cool. But just take a space and time. Oh shit, man. Fuck it. I might do this one later. Okay, let's go for the events. We'll start off with events. We don't have any rank change or a battle pass change. And it ends in 7 days, so we might be seeing a new battle. Okay, this rank chain might be the first one, I'm not sure. So let's start with this one. Okay, those who all bought this skin, you guys are fucked, man. You guys are done. People actually thought this was one of the rarest skins in COD Mobile. I don't even see many people having that, but when I saw this, I thought, okay, this is a cool one. Let's see if anybody brought. Many people spent a lot of CP getting this from the crate, and I think it's one of the rarest characters. Okay, and we don't have anything new. We have Holger right here. Holger is not yet, it's yet to come. Let's check the loadouts to see if there is any new weapons or anything. I don't think so they left anything. AR. There's no sniper. I remember marksman coming. Okay, we have a holzer right here. 46 damage. Okay, wait, let me check with RPD. 46. Okay, same damage. M4 LMGs. No. Where's my RPD? Yep. 46. Fire rate is better. Mobility is better. Oh, okay. I think this gun might be the new thing for this season. M4 LMG. Okay. Chopper. Chopper is the most used. Accuracy is gonna be such helpful, man. Range also is so good. 46. And this has 53 accuracy, bro. Damage. Okay, no more choppers, I think so. We might also check the other sections. SMGs, I don't think anything. Shotguns also. Marksman. Okay, as I said, we have a new hunting rifle. More like the ones that Rambo used. You see the... This right here. The trigger right here. You reload it by pulling it down. So it has a really cool animation. You can actually flip the gun like 360 or something. You could go up and down. I cannot show it right here. Hopefully that's it. Yeah, I don't think I'm leaving anything. So now let's go for Clan Wars. We'll see if Clan Wars is active. No. Clan Wars section isn't right here. Let's check others also. Okay. Arsenal seems to be. Mosh pit. Okay, nothing. So one more thing in the main page, we'll finish this off and go for next. We have rewards right here. I wish I could get this urban trackers. So fucking good. Okay, we have a scout skin. Why is it like an invincible skin? It's probably glitched. This looks okay, but I'm not into the skin actually. We have a new, okay, it's a epic skin. Oh, Sakura Storm. People might end up getting this one. First time they are given a good one, but you're gonna have to watch a lot of videos to get this, so it's not worth getting it. With Arctic 50 being the worst sniper, as far as I know. Let's see if we have any new added map. Okay, this is what I was searching for. Guns Blazing. Guns Blazing is a new mode where you can use double choppers. Actually, how do I put this? An akimbo chopper. When the leaks came out, they told they saw a file with double chopper, an akimbo chopper. Many people thought there is going to be some fake thing, the devs tried it for fun or something, but it ended up being a mode itself. I think we could expect it for Rambo himself. Score streaks. We have a new Hawk X3 score streak, manually controlled drone with a machine gun as the weapon. Okay, very same thing as a Dragonfire one. Except this one shoots rockets, this one has a machine gun, so it flies up, shoots. Not sure if it has a good health or something, this might be useful. I'm not sure. Okay, now they have added this type of, okay, nice one. We might get extra modes or something, these ones might change. As per the leaks, let's go. Let's check one last thing right here. Oh, okay. I didn't get the spotter one itself. We have a new one. Okay, this looks pretty cool actually. I like this one. Allows players to teleport to location from 5 seconds prior. Movement speed will be reset. Okay. Reduces the impact duration of flashbang grenade and concussion grenade. Not sure who uses flash and concussion in VR, but might be useful against defenders. ஸோ இது என்னென்னா, நீங்கள் போயிட்டே இருப்பீங்க, இதை யூஸ் பண்ணிங்கன்னா நீங்கள் யூஸ் பண்ண இடத்துக்கு 5 செகண்ட் பின்னாடி வந்துடுவீங்க. ஓகே, ஐ குடன்ட் டூ ஷிட், பட் வி டோன்ட் ஹாவ் எனி திங் எல்ஸ் எக்ஸப்ட் தட். இஃப் யூ கைஸ் வான் அ ஆல்ரெடி ஸ்டார்ட் வித் த ஹோல்ஜர், ஐ திங்க் இட்ஸ் அவைலபிள் இன்சைட் பிஆர். That's what it told. You can get it as a legendary and epic guns on the floor or in the crate or something. You should try. I might try. If I get one, I'm gonna do a gameplay video. And that's it for today, guys. I checked the crates and bundles. There is no Rambo ones yet. Okay. AGR. Nothing big. We are yet to see more updates. So thank you all for watching this video. I might post. You should be waiting. So I might post the new bundles and all. So I might be buying those ones because I have been saving up my CP a little bit. So thank you all for watching, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more content. Bye bye, guys.